Happy Saturday, roomies. I hope you're getting a little bit of me time, if possible. Weekend is here. Weekend is here. Yes. Okay, today's topic, why going to the grocery store by yourself when you're a parent is like a vacation. Now, look, I know. I hate going to the grocery store, but once I get here and I'm by myself, I'm so freaking happy. Okay, because I look for every reason to drag this shit out because I'm getting a little bit of me time. You know what I'm saying? You can sample your way through the store, okay? A lot of times at the grocery stores, they got people doing demonstrations. Go ahead and have a snack. Okay, go ahead and have a snack. I mean, I'll fuck around and squeeze the avocados for like 2 minutes. I'm just buying myself some more me time, okay? Am I buying avocados? Not today. But guess what? I'm making sure your produce is fresh. While I'm getting some peace and quiet, okay? And now a lot of grocery stores sell wine and beer. Well, that's in PA. I don't know what happens around the country, around the world. We have some followers. You can let me know. But you go ahead and get you some wine and some beer. It's like heaven, okay? Now, I know it's a chore getting it done. But you know what? Drag that shit out. Enjoy yourself. Price check. You know what I mean? Look for the best deal. Don't rush through the grocery store. Embrace this time. Make the best of it, okay? It's just for you, okay? Look, if they were walking around and, you know, they got them little scanners, bloop, bloop, price checking and shit, give me one. Give me a reason to stay at the damn grocery store a little bit longer. I'll price check for you while I'm shopping. It's called multitasking. I love you guys. Ladies, gentlemen, moms, dads, go to the goddamn grocery store by yourself and make it a freaking party. I love you. Get your me time. Till the next time.